I really wanted to show something you've probably just never seen anywhere else before. I've done RapidWeaver themes and stacks for 10 years, but some of those RapidWeaver users actually reach out and they have big businesses. They want custom sites, but they want them done in RapidWeaver so that they then can have the project file and edit it. So last year, I had a client whose business was called Royal Gorge Zipline, or Zipline Tours, and it turned out just beautiful. I mean, it was a custom design, fully not a theme. I mocked it up in Sketch. I was back and forthing with the client a lot. And just kind of like really listening and just tuning in to what the business needs are, how to make something exciting that fit the market that the site was for, and just deliver a killer redesign, but do it in RapidWeaver. And I wanted to make this video because I feel like RapidWeaver often, some people say or feel like they grow out of RapidWeaver because they're just using stacks all the time, or I don't know why some feel limited, but some people do move on to WordPress or other platforms. But I really love using RapidWeaver for client sites, especially when they have a Mac, mostly because of the management that the client can do. The client has a very beautiful way, an easy way for them to keep their site updated, and I love coding everything from scratch, and it's just how I work. It's how I don't know. I have to have custom input all the time. And if I build that into a custom theme, then really you'll never outgrow RapidWeaver. No matter how good you get at coding, you'll just you RapidWeaver is never limits you as far as what you can design if you know how to work the theme API, and you use the custom code inputs, you can really build anything. And so that's the main thing I want to stress, is that you'll never outgrow RapidWeaver. You can progress and go beyond stacks. You can get really good at custom HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. I'm a big fan of jQuery. I think it's kind of, at this point, a little not the best use of your time to code pure JavaScript. But RapidWeaver nicely can handle all of that. And it offers a really simple templating solution with themes that can make a client site that has many pages. It makes it scale very well and very easily for the client to handle. And so it's really a good platform to build a client site on. And I just feel like there's never been a video series that kind of tackles the ins and outs of just what that looks like, how it works from start to finish, what it's like building a large client site for RapidWeaver. This client now is coming back in 2018 now. Royal Gorge Zipline Tours now wants to redesign their Royal Gorge Rafting site. And this is a $7,500 project. This site, it's got to be beautiful. So they're coming to me. I'm going to go through the whole process. I mean, right now you're looking at, what I've designed in Sketch for the client, but I'm going to be going into what the site looked like before. Actually, we can go into like what the site looked like before right now. But I just wanted to kind of really walk you through that process. If you're an advanced RapidWeaver user, or you understand code, and you want to just kind of know what that looks like, that next step to have RapidWeaver truly handle any client project, it's definitely possible. I do it. I've done it probably 4 or 5 times, and it's been a good experience every time. So I hope you enjoy this.